So, Poornima Sakhalkar, you're from Saligão?
Yeah, I'm from Saligão.
This is all your work?
This is my terracotta work.
Can you just introduce us to it, please?
Yeah. This is the panels we use for fashion and also for good for health.
I see.
See, it removes your heat from your body.
I see.
So, this is basically mask. For wall hanging. This is a mushroom house.
Yeah.
Small mushrooms.
Yeah.
Okay, this is a Ganesh.
Yeah.
And these are small pots. Yeah. This is a small pot, specially you didn't get most probably you get a big one.
Okay.
So like
okay.
A sample.
Okay.
Small and collection.
Like a toy, like.
Like toy.
And showpiece.
Yeah,
showpiece.
And a different size and different varieties of
I see.
Collection. Okay. This is a paperweight.
Yeah.
See, this is a paperweight. This
yeah.
is a fish. And
yeah.
this is a bottle of wine.
I see.
And it's a Govan.
I see.
And this is used for a paperweight.
I see. Very nice.
Okay. This is a tortoise.
Yeah.
It's a clay of Saligão and you can call like special like Saligão tortoise.
I see.
And different design. And this is a fish.
Yeah.
You can name as a pomfret or any fish.
I see.
Okay. And this all textures I have made.
Wow. So you are Lutz Convent student?
No.
Okay. You are married in the village?
Yeah, I mark memorial.
Mark memorial. Okay.
I'm daughter of this.
Your daughter.
Yeah,
daughter.
Yeah.
Okay. How did you learn this art, Poornima?
This is my elder sister have took a course from Verodiana Ferrao.
Okay.
For 1 year and then she was working. After that she have done his own business.
I see.
Of terracotta at home. And then from her, my sister have taught me. And then we have to do with, when I was small, I was started this.
It's very nice and very
yeah.
artistic.
Yeah.
Takes for a lot of work, no?
Yeah, it takes a lot of time.
How long it took you to learn it?
My sister. And then slowly I was start with my work. And it's a good artwork. And with this artwork, I have I promoted. Even I have been in television,
I see.
Newspaper. I got many awards
wow.
in this art. And it's good. And
people appreciate your skill?
Yeah. And many people like to do the clay work because this is a time when children doesn't work in a clay.
Yeah.
So this is
they don't look at it as very
yeah,
modern and they see it as
yeah,
old fashioned and
yeah,
they
yeah.
they think that you know.
Yeah. And this is the art you can learn and it takes many years to learn. And it's creativity. And most probably children like this work.
You create all of this in your home, which
yeah.
is in Saligão, which part?
It's in Muddavadi.
Muddavadi.
Behind old post office, you know, Kumnedar.
Yeah.
Behind
old post office.
Yeah.
And what's your, anyone can contact you on WhatsApp, which number?
Yeah, yeah. 750-780-6022.
Thank you so much. All the best.
Okay, thank you.
Really nice, huh?
Yeah.